Hey guys, welcome back. As always, Burly Gamer here. Last time we left off, we were attacking the Ethiopian capital. We had taken the Greek capital, but we still need to take the capital they took from the Mongolians. We then have to declare against Paris and Russia. And once we take their capitals, that's game over. We did lose the... Not lose. Well, we came in second place against the French in the World's Fair. Oh, okay. Ethiopia wants to peace out for one of their cities, but that is not what we want to do. So we can't. They are going to... Oh, motherfucker. So they didn't take what we were going to hope... We were hoping that they would do and attack with their both of their attacks... to our catapult, which probably means that they attacked with their capital, or their city, the crossbowmen, and the caravel to take out our frigate, which really sucks. But we did get attacked, or our trebuchet got attacked from their cavalry unit, giving us enough experience to get an upgrade so we can get a nice hit on the city. From that, we will hit with our two frigates. We are going to need these now. this guy is fully healed, and we're going to move it up with the other units. Let's see where we're going to go. I'm going to have to try and get a unit on there. We're not going to be able to. Shit. Hopefully we don't lose our... hopefully we don't lose our admiral, and I didn't even pay attention to the caravel. Hopefully he takes the bait and attacks our knight. I'd rather lose that than lose another frigate. Even though we are building a new one in our capital... we can't really afford to lose many more. So we switch this over from Royal Claw. And let's see. Japan, the best city they can give. Oh, okay, no, not even. So we're going to send this to Anna Navarro. We can send one to Antwerp? Okay. That's fine with me. So last time we also had a misclick with this guy going up and then back. But that's not too bad. So we're building some cavalry units down here. Oh my. We lost three units? Okay, so we lost the trebuchet, which makes sense. We lost the Gallius, which we wanted it to get hit, and they did attack our knight, which is perfectly fine with us. That'll be 1, 2, 3. I think we could do that. Let's do this and then attack. That works fine with us. Let's see. You can go up here. You can go up here. Hopefully they'll attack our privateers. They are easier, well, not easier to replace, but we have three of them. We don't want to lose the frigates, because the frigates can attack the city without receiving damage. So it looks like this land is down here at least, so we're going to move. Okay, so, yeah. Move that way. We want to definitely get someone on there. Oh my. Did it again. This is risky maneuvers. We do not want to lose that. I'm going to take it slow, I guess, next time and be more sure that we're going to have a unit end on the same tile. After this, I'm going to build another frigate because I fear that... Okay, that's much better than us losing one of the frigates, because we can attack from both the frigates. And hopefully attack with the privateer taking the city. it's not optimal, but okay, so it is what we need to do, basically. Another frigate, it'll be three turns, and that will do another privateer. We are gonna do let's buy a unit, actually. Can we not? Oh, they're up there. Dumbass. Let's do a winged hussar, because that's our specialty unit, and we will work on... Is there any happiness buildings? No, we already did all those. We will do... Oop, walls, why not? I was going to do a shrine, but misclicks. Gotta love them. Gonna move down. We're not going to waste our time with that guy. All right. Ooh, okay. I thought I did it again. Okay, so we are going to move like that. And let us hope that we can... We got another one. Oh, thank God. Okay. How much population is it? Oh, shit. So, I think it has 12 population, it's saying, because it would give us 12... Let's do that. Yeah, it has 11. Okay. Ugh. I shouldn't lose it next turn, so we're going to transfer this to the Ethiopian capital, giving us a admiral for that fleet as well. Oh, shit. Okay, so we're going to have to kill as many of these units as fast as we possibly can. Japan, you can't do shit, bro. Shut up and leave us alone. We're trying to conquer the world, damn it. Okay, so we want bombardment. We will go for... I think that guy would be the strongest unit. We are going to move out in case we need to... let's do instant heal and heal. And we're going to sleep there. We are... Oops, gotta get the upgrades, then move, and he's going to work on another privateer. And moving forward with this navy. As far and fast as we can. That probably ends there, yep. We will leave that one there. So, the barbarian camp where that guy came from. Oh, over there. I thought it was a mine for a second. Let's move. What do we want to do with this guy? I guess we'll move it up here in case somehow the Greeks get some ships back toward Athens. It might help out. No. No. We need that other city. We aren't going to stop until we get it. We can peace out after that. I'd be more than happy to peace out after that. Okay, so they almost took the city on that one. We'll get rough terrain upgrade. We have that, and... We have a lot of rough terrain up the north, so we will get that and then send you up north. Might as well... Actually, let's build another... Build an armory there and... Can we build it? Yeah, we can build another cargo ship. Let's do that. We are going to go to... Oh, no, those are only 12. Go back to... Warsaw. We have an upgrade here as well. Bombard this guy, and keep healing. Go forward and bombard him, kill him. Move forward because we need to rebuild our navy over there. It's fine with me. They don't have any ranged units there, so we can go right past. I'm going to move that first, yeah. And leave that one there. I'm not sure that they even have any coastal cities up in this area, but just to be safe, in case, or even if they embark a unit to try and move around better, not that that would be smart at all, because it's an overlapping kind of ranged strike from either one of those cities, but we'll be able to kill them pretty easily. Who needs... Oh, okay. So, what happened there, even though the musketman didn't die, this Winged Hussar, its special ability is heavy charged, so if you damage a unit more than it damages you, it forces them to retreat, which is such a cool ability. So we attacked, forced them to retreat, and were able to clear the camp. So we can, if we take too much damage next time, we can go back to Babylon and let them come to us rather than having to try and keep fighting them. And we're going to move there. I don't know if that would actually give us any boost. Okay, so this is going to need to die immediately whenever it comes in range. This turn, we are going to... I'm kind of worried. Oh, that would be awesome. Okay, so we'll kill that. We'll heal for a turn. Another frigate, in case we need it, and we very well could. Move this guy up. And bombard. Bombard. Can I hit this unit from... No, I can't. Shit. Can I hit this unit? No. Alright, well, they're gonna stay like that, I guess. How many turns? 8 more. We can't buy anything for 8 turns in that city. Oh my god. Okay, and this asshole hit our ship. This is the best one, so we will hit this one twice. Move forward a little bit. Move back. Forward. Oh, that's right, he can move after attack too, which is friggin' awesome. This will move like that because he can't go straight through. He's a great person. And we're moving forward. So we lost Antwerp as an ally just to make sure no one else takes them. We're going to do that. Oh, we lost in Navarro too. Shit. Make peace. Give gift. They're our ally. All right. Do nothing with him. This is going to Ana Navarro. I think we may have just lost that by losing them as an ally, which sucks. Is anybody on with Janine? Oh, no. Pledge to protect and give them 1,000 gold. I'll take that. Gives us more happiness. Oh, no. A missionary. What are you going to do? Convert our city to another religion? Jackasses. Alright, I guess he has to stay, and he's going to stay. Alright, it's possible. Okay, so, our priority is this guy, versus, whatever. So our priority is the catapult, but I don't think we'll be able to actually hit it because of the terrain around it. So we got an upgrade there. Retreat and go back. And aqueduct, I guess. Move forward. Move forward. Move forward. Move back. Okay, so this is going to be a considerably easier city to attack. Because of their terrain. We're going to move that there, and he is going to attack any unit that comes over here. This is a reinforcement ship. This is also a reinforcement ship. Move back a little bit. Bombard. Let's see. Bombard. Shit. Okay. Although it's possible because there's still hill or forest on there that might not have ability to hit that city. So we're going to put the majority of our focus into hitting this guy. That does risk losing the frigate in that city, but I'm more comfortable doing it that way than putting one of the stronger ones there. Rest, rest, rest. This is going to move in and heal, and might as well hit that. One more turn. I just looked and saw that we have one more turn until the World Congress vote. Okay, that's what I was concerned about, because we... Wait, what unit was killed? I'm so confused. Oh, the one that was in the city. No shit. Alright, this is... Fuck. Balls. Bombard. This has to attack. Bombard and attack. Okay, create puppet. And this is going to move here. Sleep. Move up. It's a pain in the ass that we had to do that. But it does wipe out some of their units. And we're going to annex this. In two turns we'll have control of it so we can buy units to help defend the city better. Okay, so we want to move this up here. Which one's better? This one's better. So this one will just park on there. Did that get hit? I don't know. This is our best ship. So we will bombard, bombard. I lied. Bombard, bombard. Bombard, bombard. Move that one over there. And this one right here to wait. And because they can move after attack, except for this guy, shit. Hopefully it won't hit for strong enough to kill that. That would be really disappointing. Maybe they'll hit that one. I don't know. Okay, so we're going to kill this guy, and then we'll heal. Wait, wait. That was the ship that died in the city, yeah. So we have most of the capitals of the world. We have ours, Babylonians, Japan's. Oops. Oop, laggy there for a second. So, like I was saying, we have ours, Babylonian capital, Japan's capital, Assyria's capital, Ethiopia's, Greece. Okay, so this is kind of what I was nervous about. I'm going to heal there, build another frigate for shits and giggles, move this toward where we want it to go, and this is exactly why we sent a unit up there, upgrade him and move him out. Oops, not a frigate, but a privateer. I honestly don't care, so natural heritage is like, because we probably won't get to this turn to be able to vote. This is going to wait. We are going to move back up, bombard, 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 and capture their city. We are going to create puppet, move in, and heal that guy. And then move our units up a little bit. Like I did before, I'm going to move in the weakest to attack the incoming threats. We're going to heal these. And actually, this is going to heal there. And there. And he's going to wait there so we can try and defend the lands. Why the hell not? Heal there. Oh, we got a great person. And we want to get a golden age going. Get even more culture and science, I'm pretty sure. And we're actually going to call it there. If you liked the video, don't forget to like and subscribe. My other videos are on screen. Links for my Facebook and Twitter accounts are in the description below. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.